I stand under the authority of the oil of my head. I see these words with the mighty blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus Christ.
I declare it is irrevocable.
Amen.
It is irrevocable.
Amen.
It is sealed with the blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus Christ.
It is anti-curse.
Amen.
It destroys every curse.
Amen.
This will stay from generation to generation. Any curse lay against your seed. Because you are under this roof today, and you have received this blessing, I declare that that curse is very terminated in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And this blessing shall stand sure.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I welcome you again. Into the presence of Yahweh. You are welcome. You are welcome. In the presence of Yahweh, there is abundance of peace. I say, receive peace. Receive peace.
Receive peace.
May you be seated upon the throne of peace.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want to speak.
Je vais parler.
On a subject.
Un titre.
That I capture. Familiarity.
Quoi de familier?
Familiarity.
Quoi de familier?
I capture it.
You see,
familiarity.
La réalité.
I declare.
Je déclare.
Your destiny, I connect you now.
Voilà, je te connecte maintenant.
Your destiny, I connect you now.
Je te connecte maintenant.
I connect your destiny.
Je te connecte pas destin.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Whatever destiny the enemy has made, I am releasing the destiny now.
Amen.
Destiny now.
Amen.
The Lord said, I shall release destiny.
Amen.
I'm releasing this destiny.
Amen.
And I'm placing blessings upon this destiny.
Amen.
Your destiny. I declare.
I receive.
Be active.
Amen.
Be productive.
Amen.
Be productive.
Amen.
Your active. Your destiny. I say, shine in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Shine in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I charge you.
To charge you.
To shine.
Amen.
To reign.
Amen. Amen.
To be fulfilled.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
I don't know what God is about to do.
Ce que je vais faire.
I don't know.
Je ne connais pas.
He's taking off my feet. But today I want to speak on familiarity.
Le familier.
The spirit of familiarity.
L'esprit de la réalité.
The character of familiarity.
Le caractère familier.
The behavior of familiarity.
Le caractère familier.
I want to speak on it.
Je parle de ça.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are here to serve Jesus.
On est pour louer Jésus.
We are here to glorify Him.
On est pour le glorifier.
If you know you are familiarity with Jesus,
lift your hand. Jésus, lève ta main.
If you are familiarity with Jesus,
c'est familier avec Jésus, lève ta main.
Hallelujah. The spirit of familiarity.
L'esprit de familier.
Is from the pit of hell.
Et de l'enfer.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You can't be familiarity with Jesus.
Tu familiar avec Jésus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You cannot be familiarity with Jesus.
Tu familiar avec Jésus.
So many Christians today.
Beaucoup de chrétiens aujourd'hui.
Why they have fallen?
Pourquoi ils ont tombé?
Is because
de pouvoir,
they has gotten to a point.
Ils sont arrivés à un point.
That they are familiarity with Jesus.
Familiar avec Jésus.
They are familiarity with Jesus.
Familiar avec Jésus.
They no longer fear Jesus.
Ils ont plus peur de Jésus.
They no longer glorify Him. It's like these days.
C'est bon ces jours.
You see people saying, "My guy."
Tu connais mon gars?
My man. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Some see Jesus as their guy.
Et on voit Jésus comme leur gars.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When you see Jesus as your guy.
Et on voit Jésus comme leur gars.
It may take you to hell.
Tu ne peux pas en faire.
It leads to disaster.
Ça mène à mauvaise chose.
It leads to destruction.
Ça va à destruction.
When you have familiarity with Jesus. Tu es
familier avec Jésus.
Many Christians.
Beaucoup de chrétiens.
That's what the word of God says.
Tu auras parlé de Dieu.
The first may be the last.
Le premier sera le dernier.
And the last may be the first.
Le dernier sera le premier.
Because you have been in church.
Parce que l'église.
You have been worshiping.
Tu
loues. You have been hearing the word of God.
Tu vas parler de Dieu.
The word of God does not move you again.
La parole de Dieu ne bouge pas encore.
Remember.
Parce
the word of God says.
La parole de Dieu dit.
That the word of God is new every morning.
La parole de Dieu revient chaque jour.
The word of God is no longer in ears.
La parole de Dieu ne bouge pas dans les oreilles.
Ah, is it what this man has to say today?
Nous sommes avec Dieu.
I heard of it when I was 12 years. When I was 6 years. When my mother used to take me to church. I've been hearing this
sermon.
Jesus will come again. He has not come since that time. Now I am getting old. That is the old Simon. Nothing is old with Jesus. When you get
familiarity
with Jesus, it might lead to disaster. So many pastors are familiarity with Jesus. So many Christians are familiarity with Jesus.
Christians are familiar with Jesus.
They no longer read their Bible. They no longer pray. When they sin, they say it doesn't matter. They know that this is evil. They will commit it. And they will just go to Jesus. Father, forgive me. Have mercy on me. In 1 second. Do you think that God is man? You think God?
Tu crois que Dieu
is your father?
Et ton père?
Even your father at home?
Même ton père à la maison?
You cannot do that with your father.
Tu peux faire ça ton père?
Problems about the king of kings. I want us to read from the Bible.
You know the Bible?
To the book of Proverbs chapter 9.
Proverbs 9.
We are going to read verse 10.
We read this.
10.
This.
9 verse
10.
Proverbs 9 verse 10.
Proverbs 9 verse 10.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. The book of Proverbs chapter 9, I read verse 10, and we say, the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, and the knowledge of the Holy One is understanding. Amen.
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 The fear of God is what?
The beginning of wisdom.
The beginning of wisdom.
Look at my sagesse.
Any time.
Une fois.
You stop fearing God.
Tu arrêtes d'avoir peur de Dieu.
From that moment.
Et ce moment.
You should understand.
Tu vas comprendre.
You have begun to be a kind of hell.
Donc, tu sais comment tu vas faire.
The fear of God should remain in you.
Tu vas avoir peur de Dieu.
The fear of Jesus.
La peur de Jésus.
I will show you an example of people.
Et je vais vous montrer l'exemple des gens.
People.
Les gens.
Who lost the fear of God.
Qui a perdu la foi de Dieu.
Who lost the fear of God.
Qui a perdu la peur de Dieu.
What was their result?
Qu'est-ce que c'est
leur résultat? What was their end?
Qu'est-ce que c'est leur fin?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So many of us here.
Beaucoup de nous ici.
We commit so many kinds of sin.
On fait beaucoup de péchés.
Many of us has heard that fornication and adultery.
Vous avez entendu que l'adultère
is sin.
Un péché.
Lying is sin.
Le mensonge est le péché.
So we say.
Je ne mens
pas. I am not the worst sinner.
Tu es un mauvais pécheur.
In the sin of lying.
Le péché du mensonge.
It's a sin.
Un péché.
I am not worse than the murderer.
Je ne suis pas plus que la tuer.
I want to assure you.
Je veux t'assurer.
Sin is sin.
Le péché est péché.
Sin.
Le péché
is sin.
Est péché.
Every sin.
Tout péché.
Leads to hell.
À la main d'enfer.
Whether big or small.
Un grand petit.
Whether knowingly or unknowingly.
Quelqu'un que tu ne connais pas.
Sin is what?
Sin. Le péché, le péché.
Some commit evil.
Ne fais le mal.
Evil.
Le péché.
I want us to go to the book of 1 Samuel 15.
Proverbe Samuel 15.
1 Samuel 15.
Proverbe Samuel 15.
We are going to read from 20 to 23.
On va lire le verset 20 à 23.
1 Samuel.
Proverbe Samuel.
Hallelujah. 1 Samuel 15 from 20 to 23 and he read. And Saul said to Samuel, but I have obeyed the voice of the Lord and gone on the mission on which the Lord sent me and brought back Agag, king of Amalek. I have utterly destroyed the Amalekites. But the people took of the plunder, sheep and oxen, the best of the things which should have been utterly destroyed to sacrifice to the Lord your God in Gilgal. So Samuel said, has the Lord as great delight in the in burnt offering and the sacrifice as in obeying the voice of the Lord? Behold, to obey is better than sacrifice, and to heed than the fat of rams. For rebellion is as the sin of witchcraft, and stubbornness is as iniquity and idolatry. Because you have rejected the word of the Lord, he also has rejected you from being king. Amen.
So, was a king over Israel.
Is it right in Israel?
God made him king.
You know fair war.
And he become familiar with God.
Is it right you?
He become familiar.
The familiar.
Familiarity.
Familiarity.
With God.
With
Jesus.
With Jesus.
The spirit of familiarity.
The spirit familiar.
Lead to disobedience.
The man disobedience.
Lead to rebellion.
Man rebellion.
Lead to disrespect. Disrespect. The spirit of familiarity.
Is it familiar?
Lead to left hand. God made him a king.
Jennifer, what?
The number one man in Israel.
Le numéro un à Israël.
He began to see himself.
Donc ça se voit.
That he is rubbing shoulder with God.
Qu'il est arrivé même avec Dieu.
God asked him, go.
Je ne vais pas.
Go and destroy the Amalek.
Va détruire l'Amalek.
Destroy them in totality.
Détruire la totalité.
Both the young men, the old men,
mais les jeunes hommes,
the women,
les femmes,
the pregnant women,
les femmes enceintes,
the children,
les enfants,
their losses, their
cattle,
their ram, their horses,
la maison,
their donkeys,
les chevaux,
slay it.
Suis cela.
And Saul went.
Et Saul est parti.
As Saul got to the place,
quelle avait cette place?
He would not regard God or fear God for whom he is.
Le Dieu.
He slayed the women,
il a tué les femmes,
the men,
les hommes,
the children,
les enfants,
he cut the trees,
ils ont coupé les
arbres, the lean cows, the lean rams. He slayed them all.
Il a tué tous.
He left behind
the
king,
le roi.
The fact is, grew up with you.
Okay,
you began to plant the seed into him.
Lui.
That can never depart from him.
Corrupted lui.
And I was a priest.
With the priest.
But the children.
His enfant.
Was the problem.
The problem.
Their father never offended God.
Their father offended you.
God never said that Eli.
Never yet.
Sinned against him.
Après, lui.
He was the high priest in Shiloh.
Yeah,
he prophesied about Samuel.
Yeah, prophesied Samuel.
But the children,
mais ses enfants,
never received the spirit of God.
Never received the spirit of Jesus.
And Samuel never consumed them. Like the way you do.
Comme tu fais.
Your children cannot pray.
Les enfants ne peuvent pas prier.
They cannot praise God.
Ils ne peuvent pas louer Dieu.
You don't even care to ask them when you got home.
Ils ne peuvent pas casser la maison.
Where did daddy preach today?
Ils ne peuvent pas prêcher aujourd'hui.
Where did he preach?
Où est-ce qu'il a prêché?
What did he say?
Qu'est-ce qu'il a dit?
What was the topic of the today's sermon?
Qu'est-ce que c'est le message?
As you are looking at them here,
qu'est-ce qu'il a dit?
In their school,
dans les écoles,
their teachers ask them question.
Ils ont demandé des questions.
After some days,
après quelques jours,
he asked them.
Tu as demandé?
So topic.
C'est ce titre.
We treated this.
On a fait ceci.
What was also thing?
Qu'est-ce que change les choses?
You see that child result?
Tu vois pas ça les résultats?
Because he give much attention to it.
Parce qu'il a attention à cela.
Because the child knew that when he never answered the question,
quand il répond pas à la question,
the teacher is going to flog he or her.
On va le fouetter.
But you as a parent,
toi comme parent,
you fail to do your work. You said it's a small child.
Tu sais petit enfant.
The commonest verse in the Bible. Your children don't know it. Familiarity.
Familiarity.
You are not serious with your
children. You are not serious with
your children. Your children don't know how to pray.
They don't know how to pray.
They grew up. They turn evil friends.
There
is nothing to guide them.
Your children will
grow up. And become a lion before you.
C'est la lion devant toi.
When you say anything,
quand il dit quelque chose,
your child challenges.
Tu n'as pas été challengé.
Like one little boy, that
means. Petit gars.
Say to the mother.
Yes, sa mère.
If you say anything again,
si tu dis quelque chose encore,
I will smash your phone.
Je vais casser ton téléphone.
I will smash your phone.
Je vais casser ton téléphone.
A little boy under his mother.
Le petit garçon.
Taking authority over the mother.
Pour donner sa mère.
Because the mother
would
not train her.
Training.
She told me to talk to your child.
When you look
at the child, the child will control himself.
Because what you will
do.
What you going to do affair?
Eli never questioned his children.
Never passed his enfant.
He was a priest.
He turned
on his anointing over his children. But what happened?
Eli died.
His children died. The village
of
Eli knows. Because of the spirit of familiarity.
The spirit of familiarity.
He never questioned his children. Like as you do. You never questioned your children.
You
never
tu vas prendre deux.
You must speak up.
Tu vas parler.
You must caution your children.
Tu vas des enfants.
You must remind them.
Tu vas les penser.
That there is God.
Qu'il y a Dieu.
I pray.
Je prie.
May Almighty God.
Que Dieu tout puissant.
Uphold His word in your life.
Arrête sa parole dans ta vie.
I pray that you will act.
Je prie que tu actes
with this word.
Avec ces paroles.
That your family will not be like the family of Ella.
Ta famille ne sera pas comme
Ella. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Nous vous rejoignons.
On se lève.
The spirit of familiarity.
The spirit of familiar.
When you lost the art of worshiping God, you no longer see worshiping God as important. You don't longer see God. You don't fear Him. You do whatever that pleases you. Now I want you to open your mouth and ask God for forgiveness. Ask God to have mercy on you. Ask God every day that you have not been doing well. That you have not been cautioning your children. That you have not been cautioning your husband. That you have not been cautioning your wife. Ask God to have mercy on you.
Of our sins.
Tell God to forgive you.
All the words of our mouths, our behavior that is not acceptable unto you. The one we know, the one we didn't know. Lord, we beckon on you. We ask for the forgiveness of our sins. Show us your mercy. Blot out our transgressions. Put away our iniquity. We say we are sorry for our sins, O Lord. Father, O Lord, do not look upon our sins, but rather to our mouth. For your word says, O Lord, that broken heart and contract will not look this time. Father, have mercy upon us. We have sinned against you, O Lord. We are not willing to be called your own. We have gone astray. We have disobeyed you. We have done forbidden things we shouldn't do. We have forsaken all the things we are supposed to do. Lord, we have gone in our own way. Have mercy on us, O Lord. Have mercy. Let your mercy speak for us. Take more of our sins and give us more of your righteousness. Take more of us, O Lord. And give us one of your spirit. Remind us, O Lord. Amen.
The sin of familiarity cost Saul his throne. He will be thrown and rejected. You are going to pray. Whatsoever harm the spirit of familiarity has done to you, that today you are suffering it, ask God have mercy on you.
Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, here I am before you, O God, King of glory, immortal and human. I pray thee, O Lord, every harm, every destruction, every deceiving that the spirit of familiarity has brought unto me to destroy my life, Lord, I pray, O God, that you have mercy. Deliver me, O God. Deliver me, Lord. For only you is in your hand to deliver me. Lord, King of glory, I have no other God except you. Father, come on, every destruction, every harm that the spirit of familiarity has done in my life, Lord, I pray that you will have mercy.
Now we are going to pray. Whatever is in your life,
in my life,
is in your destiny.
Is in my destiny.
That the spirit of familiarity,
that the spirit of familiarity,
has eliminated.
Has eliminated.
Ask God to resurrect it.
Father, resurrect it to
God.
Father, think of glory. Whatever in my life, my destiny, my character, my life, that the spirit of familiarity has terminated, has eliminated. Father, restore it back unto me, Lord. I come to you, O God, for my rescue, for my deliverance, for my healing. Lord, King of glory, both spiritually and physically, I make